Hello everyone, I'm going to be showing you how you can upgrade your AT&T LG V35-209 from outside the US. I've linked the firmware, tool and USB driver in the description in case LG removes it from your site. I actually had recorded the whole process, but the recording just went black after a few minutes. So I'm not going to be doing it again, but I'm going to be showing you the steps to do it. So it's going to be a quick and easy tutorial, so let's get started. So before you start it, make sure to back up everything from your internal storage. So first off, you'll need to install the USB driver given in the description. So install this, and then you'll need to install the LGUP tool. Install this, and then after the installation, go into the patch folder, and then copy everything in it into C. Program files x86, LG electronics, LGUP, and then just copy and replace everything. Now before starting, connect your phone to the PC, open device manager, and in the port section, if your device is on, you're good to go. So next, power off the phone. And now we're going to take the phone into download mode. So press and hold the volume up button like this, and then connect it to the PC. And then it should show up something like this. And now the phone is in the download mode. Now we can start the process of loading the firmware into the phone. So start up the LGUP tool, and then it should look something like this. And now drag and drop the firmware file into the file path section, and then select refurbish. But keep in mind that it erases all your data in internal storage. You can also select upgrade if you don't want to lose data, but doing a clean installation would be better, so I recommend you to select refurbish. And then click on start. And now it will start loading the firmware into the phone. And after the loading is completed, it will reboot the phone. After it's complete, you can click on exit and the phone should start up. So yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching, and if you have any questions, you can comment down below and leave a thumbs up if you liked the video.